lemon vers l'amour, vers l'amour. De lemon vers l'amour, vers l'amour. De lemon vers l'amour, vers l'amour. De lemon vers l'amour, vers l'amour.
I'm glad you see me so.
So bad, you
see me so, see me so, 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 so.
I'm like, you see me, no man of it change my ambition. All over my mind, my thing, now you shall be my condition. La vie est Dieu, je te dis, sugar. Toi, tu te vantes comme les mamans.
Blessings, you have blessings, friend. Hey, Chavez. Blest, I'm very excited that we're here. Thank you for inviting.
Hi. Hi, I'm Mia. I'd say thanks for always being my friend and always being there for me, Blest, and I'm excited to go on this party with you.
What up, Blest? Get me from the party, volleyball here. We're gonna turn it up for you. Hopefully you enjoy. Hopefully you have fun. And yeah. Big day for you. 18 party and grad. We gonna make this lit, you know, man.
Bless, you're such a good friend. And I wish you the best for your 18th birthday.
Any maneuver I guess, I de flex, I de ball, de vest, I de...
Thank you. ladies and gentlemen.
Rockstar made it.
Throw me out the window, and I go come back to you like a boomerang. Not anymore, not anymore. I put your keys on the bathroom dresser. Oh my dear, we are over now. We are over now. In grab a fight, pick up, you won't know, oh no. You're too busy to pick up your calls. I'm done crying over you, I'm walking away. I'm walking away and I won't come back anymore. I'm single for now, single for now. Solo for now. I'm single for now, single for now. Solo for now. I can't show you any more affection. I don't wanna give you any more attention. You don't deserve my attention. One time kudos, this be my redemption. Divine intervention. Congratulations to me. Lala, Mr. DJ Jamilala, I'm now free from your drama. The new ruler for my Gaza. Lala, Mr. DJ Jamilala, I'm now free from your drama. The new ruler for my Gaza. I'm single for now, single for now, solo for now. I'm single for now, single for now, solo for now. I'm single for now, single for now, solo for now. I'm single for now, single for now, solo for now. Ladies and gentlemen,
rock.
I'm single for now, single for now, solo for now. I'm single for now, single for now, solo for now. Ladies and gentlemen,
Rockstar made it.
celebrating a double-double. We're celebrating an 18th birthday and also a graduation. We thank God for blessing life. You know, it is difficult to raise, especially male children, in this United States. So for your child to graduate, it is a blessing. We are blessed to know Kapiti, whose only son has graduated from high school. We thank God for his life. So at this point, we're about to cut the cake. We're going to cut the cake for the 18th birthday. So we're going to sing a happy birthday to our birthday celebrant. And after that, we will do the graduation part of it. All right, so one, two, three, let's go. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Blest. Happy birthday to you. Okay, so we're going to count three. One, two, cut. Was this young man is our superstar. You all know that he plays soccer and he is very good at it. So we know we're going to be in the Guinness Book of Records. We're already seeing it. So it is a graduation that we are celebrating today too. We want to congratulate you on your achievement. You know, I know Minister Juliet have prayed, but we pray that God will take you to higher height. We pray that God will order your steps. As you have started, you will not turn back. Everyone that will come to you that will want to derail your destiny, we pray they will not cross your path in Jesus' name. Amen. We're going to congratulate him at the count of three. Please, you're here to celebrate this double honor. So one, two, three, let us all say congratulations. One, two, three, let's go. There we go. All right, we're going to count the cake at the count of three. One, two, three, let's go. Okay, I'll say it in English. So we want to welcome everybody. I am Auntie Queenie, and I'm the auntie of the celebrant, Mr. Blest, and a close family friend. So I just want to say congratulations on this big achievement. We all know it's not easy for a boy in America for him to have come this far. It's because of his parents. His parents are very strong.
Congratulations, Blest, and happy birthday. But before I talk about the guardians, and the happy boy, I would like to commend Mabiti and Mahai for their dedication to their children. If we have raised children here, especially boys, onto high school and graduation, you know what it takes. When Mabiti and Blest had Mabiti and I had Blest, they were a young couple. And those of us who were around the community, they helped them as a village to raise them Blest. He was a little young man, he was short, I used to call him Shorty. But I don't think I can call him Shorty anymore. Congratulations. Blest is not only graduated from high school, he's also going to college, so that's a big step. So you have you started the journey. This is a journey. And so that is the continuity, your dedication. And know your background, know where you came from. Be humble, be respectful. And don't be afraid to seek challenges. May God bless you, and may God guide you, and may God must be up on you as you continue your education journey and your future. Congratulations today.
If today we are talking about Mr. Bless, it's the hard work of Mr. Lahaya and Mrs. Dumbuya. So ladies and gentlemen, I want you guys to give them a big round of applause, please. Advising him, giving him all the support that I can give. Even though sometimes I'm far away, he still listens. And Mr. Lahai is always there to ask me for my opinion. And to the best of my knowledge, I think I've given all that I can give. And there's a whole lot more that I have. Mr. Bless, you're only, let's go mathematically, you're only a quarter of the step. And last time I spoke to you, I said you still have the bachelor's to go. And we still have the master's to go. And we still have the PhD to go. So ladies and gentlemen, if you're here, let's give a big round of applause for that PhD. Come on, y'all. Let's give him a big round of applause because he's going to get there. And if he's going to get there, we want all the support that we can give. And allow the previous speakers, I've said everything that he can say about him. His humility. He's got so much humility in him. He's humble. I have never heard this guy, maybe, you know, with his own camaranks or whatever you call them, his old little folks. He has said, you know, a few French words. But for me, I've never heard this French word. So I want to thank God for him, tracking him and giving him all the direction of the good path. So ladies and gentlemen, I'm not going to hold you much longer. I just want you guys to pray for him, bless him, and continue to help Mr. and Mrs. Dumbuya. Continue to talk to him, and Mr. Bless, congratulations. Like I said, the PhD, and I don't want to have gray hair when I see that PhD. Congratulations, young man. Yes.
All right, thank you, Mr. Issa. So we have one more speaker, and she is no other than the sister. I want to say the baby sister, but she's not a baby anymore. So I'm calling upon Miss Sahida Dumbuya. Come on.
Hi everyone.
Hi.
So, first I want to say thank you to everyone for coming out and supporting my brother. It always means a lot to see like how many people he has that like truly loves him and his wife is supporting him for everything. I don't have too much to say, but I want to ask everyone to keep believing in him so that even when he's giving him something, he knows that he has all these people who will keep believing in him. So that whatever he's dreaming of, that we can be there for him to help him see his dreams. So in soccer, in school, whatever you're going to do, just make sure you put your best effort.
Don't they look like twins? The two of them. Same height. That was very, very important, Miss Sahida. Auntie Winnie, you thought you had escaped. No way. Ladies and gentlemen, you all know her. Get ready to laugh. Get ready to crack your ribs. She's a funny lady. She knows what to do. I present to you my co-MC, the one and only Auntie Winnie, as I call her, a.k.a. I start to really Dangura, Mr. DJ.
In the building, another photographer in the building.
That's my Mo. Mo is in the building. The first MC said, it's a pleasure. Oh, get to Pekin and for that go college. For that get Pekin at this country, you go college. You have to tell God thank you. Because that Pekin and all come to himself at this country. That's what magical. Now go on, I didn't mind their phone.
I'm not afraid to die.
Leo Rex of the one and only DJ, the guy in the DMV. Sam Rana, let's go.
Original Mr. Flavor. Every day na party, every day na jolly, yo. Boy, you move your body, no time for story, yo. Whoever woman, who supposed to the party, yo. No time to get time. Everybody shake your body. Shake your body, you're my mother, to my sister, to my baby, everybody,
these are the sample sisters.
Yes. Yeah. no get to joking. I keep on moving, cause nothing will stop me. I'm on the pain of soldier. Me I not afraid, no danger. Bound to win and born to conquer. No retreat and no surrender. Famous, they pray me a soldier. Me I not afraid, no afraid, no danger. The boy strong like a Monday armor. With the mindset of an overcomer. If anybody asks me who I am, I'll go look at my eyes and tell I'm saying, winner, 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 I'm a winner, 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 I'm a winner, 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 winner. Body you, body you, shake your body like a winner, body you, body you, body you. Like a winner, shake body yo, body yo, body yo. Shake body like a winner, body yo, body yo, body yo. Body like a winner, shake body yo, body yo, body yo. Shake body like a winner, body yo, body yo, body yo.
Thank you. Let's see that one. I can do so. Not fine for the block people, yeah, man. It's not all the Brookfields family. Family from Brookfield, please. The Brookfield
I'm not front for you, you know I got. Para paleto malole, omuele age pepe. Ten by solo, kilo chile.
I see her eyes.
You don't believe, she's looking at me. Right eyes.
If you see this baby, let him say,
she must chuck my body.
You all know what you need for Mabinti. So ladies and gentlemen, Mabinti wanna say thanks from the bottom of our hearts. Thank you all for being here. And this music is for all the organizers. I can't call all the names. You know yourself. DJ the guy. Music for all the organizers.
Yeah, I think on the radio. Call it a phone, I'll tell you this for me. I see me in the back and I get sick of my little life. I'm a busy to go on the side of the
street. When I'm with this, I see fresh you. Now only one kid will say you.
Yeah. anthem.
I love you more than you
you can do. I appreciate you every day, and I hope you grow into a wonderful woman. I know you have kids. I'm going to be an uncle. We're going to have fun. We're going to grow old together, and we're going to live life to the best of our ability. To all the uncles and aunts, thank you for always being there when my parents needed help. You all played a major part in taking care of me and teaching me right from wrong. But from babysitting me to helping my parents when they needed to plan stuff or even this event, I really appreciate all the uncles and aunts here. So thank you. To the cousins, all my cousins, my various amount of cousins around. Thank you all. You guys are like my siblings pretty much. I appreciate all of you. You. I appreciate all you guys. You're like my family, so that is it, just love. We've known each other for a long time. There's really no other way I could see you all except my siblings. You're all my brothers and sisters. To all my friends, the friends that either came on the bus or the friends I invited you, I see you all as my family too. Thank you for celebrating with me. Hey, I appreciate all of you and I see y'all like family. Even when y'all annoy me sometimes, I know I annoy y'all back. So that's good. To all the people that couldn't make it out here today, I just want them all to know that it's okay. We'll celebrate again together some other time. And I know that they still care at the end of the day. And to all the people we've lost along the way that couldn't be here today, I know they're having a party with us right now and celebrating right now. So I just want to thank all of them too. And that's it. Hey, blessed out, hey.
When I lost, I'm sorry, on this so far.
Thank you. so you want to dance if you sign. Don't have to keep the top of the city, but when you're coming in, you're going to put time away, mama.
I'm not excited, I can't say the language. I'm not excited, I can't say the language. I'm not excited, I can't say the language.
One big family.